Day two of our honeymoon weekend on Minnesota's North Shore. Our first stop of the day is Hollow Rock Island. There isn't an obvious sign to get here from the highway, so check your map before you visit. Next stop, Grand Portage State Park, located right on the Canadian border. Another beautiful day for some winter hiking to see the falls. We are at Grand Portage State Park, as far as you can go in Minnesota before crossing into Canada, where you can't go right now anyway. And we are on the High Falls Trail, I believe. So we made it to the High Falls, and
so pretty.
Across the way is Canada. Over on the other side, they have a lookout too. And then, of course, the Minnesota side and the awesome waterfall. On our way back to our hotel, we witnessed an amazing sky with a low cloud deck over Lake Superior. And one last stop at Hollow Rock to watch the sunset.